I got my MF in ribs, I got my MF in sauce, I got my MF in wings, I'm the MF in bolts. Bolts, 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 yeah, MF in barbecue, baby, cut the music, sir. Hey, everybody, what's going on? MF in barbecue is on the air, MF TV is on the air. Hey, the day's coming up quick, we got two more weeks. May the 2nd, May the 3rd is the grand opening. But before the grand opening for the 2 weeks, I was like, man, how can I get this going on? How can I get back to the fans? How can I get back to the customers? And how can I get back to the strangers that really are hungry out there? What I'm doing, I'm starting a three-part series of just surprise visits to my customers' houses, whatever, dropping off some ribs, some chicken, and I'm going to actually do some people on the street, man. Me and my son drove around a couple days ago, and we're like, you know, somebody on the street, we're going to just drop this food off. And we're going to give them some food, give them some chicken, and give them some ribs. Oh, just off GP. And that's what we did, y'all. So y'all stay tuned after I finish talking on this. Check it out, man. We picked this cat on the street, and he was really appreciative of, and he really needed. And we gave him some ribs, and we gave him some chicken. And we just, out of kindness of our heart. So y'all take it easy. Y'all place our orders for MF on May 2nd and May 3rd. Start taking them orders now, because MF for barbecue is 2 weeks away. The street, man, that really needs this barbecue, man, it's gonna brighten their day up. I don't know who, but we know who we see it, man. Somebody who that you can tell they need that help and that inspired for the day. The MF for ribs and MF for chicken will change their life. We need to find somebody, man. Let's look. Let's be on the lookout, AJ. Be on the lookout. We need to find somebody who. I don't see nobody.
Hey, there goes somebody right
Where?
There. Right there.
Is that a man?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's pull over, man. Somebody right there. All right, let's pull over. All right, man, that's it. Let's do this, AJ. All right. Let's do it. Hey, everybody, we about to go ahead and surprise this guy on the street, man, with these MF of ribs and this MF of chicken that's in here, a whole slab of ribs, a whole slab of chicken. We're going to brighten up his day and change his life. We also going to give him this MF of t-shirt. Let's go see what's going on. Come on. Sir. Excuse me, sir. Sir. How you doing? I just want to give you the MF for chicken and my MF for ribs, my barbecue. I thought you maybe you would need it. And brighten up your day, sir. Here you go. It's okay. I just thought maybe I'd just help you out. Maybe just help you out for the day. What's your name? You got a name, sir? Hey, thanks, sir. Yeah, thank you very much. And also, I'd like to give you this t-shirt. This MF for barbecue t-shirt right here. Keep you warm throughout the night.
MF real gear.
I hope you, man, just hope everything. If you need anything, just give me a call, give me my card and everything, sir. All right, everybody, that we hooked them up. Let me help you up. Need help? Everybody, we about to go to the next house and help out. Oh, all right, everybody, we get out of here. I got my MF for ribs. We got my MF for sauce. Cause we the MF and boss. Thank you, sir.
You are the boss.
Thank you, man. Thank you. Appreciate it. Alright, y'all, let's go. We out of here. Hope we inspired everybody.